Those aren't your lens. Those are mommy and daddy's lens.
I'm so sorry, daddy.
It's okay, my gorgeous. It's just what elves in the shelves do. You said you wanted elves in the shelves.
Yeah, but I didn't know they would actually do that.
What did you think they were going to do?
We didn't know they could be.
It's okay, guys.
I didn't even realise they could be. No one ever told us that the whole world.
What page are you... Guys... Guys, it's
awesome. We shouldn't have bought Lidnt.
Alright, guys.
We shouldn't have bought these.
Okay, it's fine. We just need to teach him to be nice, okay?
No, we can't. They'll just keep being naughty.
We'll teach
them. No!
No, I came through. I thought you guys did it.
But I didn't see. I would never do such a thing.
I know you wouldn't. That's why I thought it was such a thing.
I didn't even see that on the toilet.
All right, guys, it's fine. We'll just teach the eyes how to be nice, all right?
I would have
said. You can't do that.
We will.
Everyone in the class tells stories about the elves. One broke their TV.
We will, my gorgeous. We'll just teach them to be nice. We've got a few days before Christmas.
How did they even sneak in the room?
I don't know.
That was the thing that was stepping around?
Is that what it was?
I knew that.
Okay, it's fine. Here we go. You guys have two limbs?
No, you keep them. The elves on the shelf already ate all your limbs.
It's okay, my gorgeous. It's fine. Don't worry. No, you don't kick it. You don't want to be naughty like the elves, okay? You're a good boy.
They're stupid.
I know, my big boy, but we'll teach them to be nice, okay? I love you guys. Don't worry about anything, okay?
I want to sell these elves.
I think it's making some.